Good afternoon, guys, and welcome back to part two of our video. We are on our way into Salt Lake City, have just started the top of our descent via the Watts 5 arrival. We're going to go ahead and get some weather information in Salt Lake. As you can see, it's pretty cloudy. I believe there is some rain down at the airport as well. We're going to plan 3-4 right for today's arrival and parking D7 Delta 7. Once we touch down. If you missed part one of the video, go ahead and check it out. We debuted the new GSX pushback feature, or custom pushback feature. Wasn't spot on. I think it needs some work, or we need to utilize it a bit more to get the hang of it, but it pretty much resembles the better pushback feature in X-Plane, if you are familiar with that. We are on VATSIM, no air traffic control on at the moment. But we did go ahead and advise Unicom of our intentions, so let's go on into the aircraft and get the arrival set up. So first of all, let's get the weather at Salt Lake. We've got Zero 40 at 13 for the winds. We've got a few clouds at 6, scattered at 75, broken at 9, broken at 20. 20 degrees Celsius. We got that plugged in. 29 or 86 is our altimeter now. 200 feet is the minimums for 3-4 right. And we do have some thunderstorms and lightnings in the distance, moving north to southeast and northwest. So that looks good. We've got all of our flight level and altitude restrictions programmed in on the Watts 5 arrival. Our next restriction is crossing Kindle at, or Noli, sorry, at 17,000, then Watts at 14. We'll enter downwind for 3-4 right and take vectors after Cedar for the arrival. Go ahead and get the seatbelt signs on now. So this airport is does sit at elevation. I believe it's about 4,000 feet or a little over 4,000 feet. So we are keeping that in mind as we enter these mountainous areas and terrain here. Get 14,000 dialed in here. And that's our transition. Approach checklist.
Briefing.
Confirmed.
ECAM status.
Checked.
Seatbelt sense.
On.
Arrow rail.
2986 set.
2986 set. Minimum.
200 feet set.
200 feet set. Engine mode selected.
Normal.
Approach checklist complete.
Alright, that is our checklist. just so you guys can visually see our arrival. So we are again on the Watts 5, approaching Watts at 14,000 now. We'll continue the arrival south on a heading of 164, somewhat entering the downwind, and then again vectors after Cedar for 34 right. Parking today will be Delta 7, which is located just in the middle, if you will, of the airport. So we can roll out all the way to the end, probably at Hotel 6. Join Hotel to the ramp and then enter Delta 7. I'm just going to go ahead and bring our speed back now. We don't want a long downwind, so as quickly as we can enter final, the better for us. This is the Orbex North America paired with PAX in Salt Lake City. Those of you are that are interested in the scenery, they're the same folks that make Reno as well as Seoul Incheon. That speed, 220 now. And we want to join Hacker at 9,000. And again, we're keeping in mind here that the airport is at 4,000 feet, so theoretically we're, for landing purposes, we're really at about 8,000 now. Flaps one, please.
Speed check. Flaps one.
That's a strong headwind here, looking at 27 knots, so that would get us really slowed down. Just keep that speed at about 210. There's our airport off to left wing here. And 10,000 feet. Going to nav mode, heading mode rather. Flaps 2, please. Flaps 2.
Speed check. Flaps 2.
Alright, we can start that turn now. Some nice looking scenery.
Checked.
Alright, airport and runway in sight. Got about 11 miles to go. call final here on Unicom. Flaps 3.
Speed check. Flaps 3.
Gear down.
Gear down.
Mile final now.
Hey, it's Tammy Indicat. Secure for landing now.
Thank you.
You're welcome. See you on the ground.
I have control.
You have control.
2500.
Flaps full.
Radio altimeter alive. Speed check. Flaps full. Cabin crew, be seated for landing.
Landing checklist, please.
Cabin crew.
Advised.
Auto thrust.
Speed.
Auto brake.
Low.
EKM memo.
Landing, no blue.
Runway, landing checklist complete.
Checked.
Passing final approach phase, 5900 feet.
That is checked. Our missed approach altitude, 6,000 checked.
Loc, glide, sink rate.
Visual.
1,000.
1,000.
Checked.
Above. Minimum.
Continue. Like I said, all the way out to the end, we are parking at the very corner of the airport. Checked. little bit too far, but that's all right.
Aircraft that can assist you. On behalf of all the flight team members at Delta Airlines, we'd like to say it's been a pleasure having you on board, and we look forward to seeing you on another Delta flight in the very near future.
After landing checklists.
Flaps.
Retracted.
Spoilers.
Disarmed.
APU.
Started.
Radar.
Off.
Predictive wind shear systems.
Off.
After landing checklist complete.
Right into here. Alright, here's our gate here to our left. We can kill the taxi lights. APUs available, we'll kill two. Kill one, transponder standby. My pick door can open up. Seatbelt signs off. Beacon can go. And he'll take care of the fuel pumps. Sode connection lost. All right. So it's not cooperating today. In any event, we are down here in Salt Lake City. We'll begin deboarding here. And call it a wrap for the evening. Thank you guys for watching as usual. Take care, and we'll see you next time. Bye.